Hi guys. Okay, so the weather, wet, miserable, grey. So ideal opportunity to do a little bit more fossil prepping. So on the back of this stone, nothing. It's just like a pebble that's been cut in half. Quite unassuming, really. But on this side, there is a little ammonite poking his head out just by here. So we're going to do a little bit of prepping and see if we can find him. And expose his glory to the world. Alrighty, so I'm gonna stop this video because I'm actually chatting on this part of it, and then the next part I will do some real time, but I will remove the audio to save your ears. Okay, see you in a moment. Okay, so there's something quite nice in here. Annamite is starting to clear out quite nicely. The only thing is, can you see this shiny? There you go, you can see it better on there. That's iron pyrite, or pyrite, I should say. And it is an absolute beast to try and break away from. So it's very, very, very slow progress. Probably find I'm going to put you on a time lapse for the rest, for a wee while, whilst I crack on and try and get this moving. It is extremely hard. It's going to take some very, very careful removal, because I don't want to damage that, because that looks pretty insane in there. Really nice looking fossil. So I'm going to put you onto time lapse and see how we get on. Oh yeah, I'm going to polish this as an experiment. The ammonite inside here is very pyritic and not very well preserved, but we can do something with it. The surface here I'm not going to polish, but it's already extremely shiny with the pyrite that's already in there. So I'm just going to give this a polish and see what happens. So a little bit of an experiment. So I will be back when I've done that. Okay, so we've all finished. I've given it a bit of a clean up and a polish. So here is the finished rock. It's a little bit wet still where I've washed it. But on the other side, we have a really nice polish on the surface. And the ammonite just tucked away in there. So I think that's turned out really nice. So join us again for the next one.